Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In our last corner, we said that a person who stole something when he was a young child according to Jewish law, which means under the age of 13 years old and a day for a boy or 12 years old and a day for a girl, is not obligated according to Dine Adam, according to the manly rules on this earthly realm, to return what he stole. And we, as a Beis Din, as a judicial rabbinical court, cannot obligate or force him to return what he stole. But what happens according to Dine Shamayim, according to the laws in the heavenly realm above? Is he considered to be a righteous person since when he committed the sin he was not of punishable age? Or does he still have a sin lingering upon him? And in order for him to atone for it so that when he passes away, he'll be considered to be a righteous person, he must return what he stole according to Dine Shamayim. The Rama in Pater Rechaim at the end of chapter 343 says that a young person who committed a sin, any sort of sin, when he was a young child, must do something to atone for it when he becomes an adult, even though when he committed the sin, he was not of punishable age. The Mishnah Berurah there adds in section 9, according to many of the Torah sages, that if a young person stole something when he was a child, he is obligated when he becomes an adult to return it by Dinei Shamayim, according to the heavenly rules, so that no sin shall linger upon him. But the great Gaon of blessed memory, Rav Ovadia Yosef, in his book Responsi Abia Omer on part 8, part Hoshin Mishpat, chapter 6, says, no, a child stole is not obligated to return it when he becomes an adult, even b'dinei shamayim, because when he committed the sin, he was not of punishable age, neither on this earthly realm nor in the heavenly realm. But if he wants to be a righteous and a pious person, he should return what he stole. He's not obligated. He should return what he stole when he becomes an adult. In our next corner, we shall speak about the obligation of the parents to pay for damages caused by their young children, for example, if they stole something. And until then, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.